Here's what I got it at 99 cent store. Just got it in some stuff for about 10 bucks and 50 cents. So, yep. Peace, shopper. Hi YouTube. Okay, so I'm doing a haul of my stuff that I got at the 99 cent store. Again, I've been frequently going there. So, got it this for my twin sister's pan because it's right here. So I'm trying to, it's better that I use this than rather her foil pan that she puts it on. So I got it this. Got it this to put like my, this stuff on my earphones in. Got it some Nesquik because I was actually trying to get this chocolate shake, but I couldn't find it because they didn't have it anymore. So I got it two of these chocolate shakes. Then I got it this for my CDs. And I don't like Snickerdoodle, but also like I was gonna try it, see how it tastes. It's a Snickerdoodle shake with almond milk. So yeah, there's that. Then I got it this bike lock because it's for my older sister's father-in-law is gonna try buying my bike. So, he wanted the bike lock, so I'm gonna charge him for the bike lock. And then I got this for like some stuff that I gotta put in cats. And then corn nuts, barbecue corn nuts. So yeah, peace.